has no idea what is happening right now. He is out cold.
Wow.
It looked as if he was going to give in just because he was tired. He threw a big, big right hand. And Kian Sabet actually stepped onto it.
Wow. That was huge power from a man that was desperately out of breath.
Tomasz Czerwinski has anvils for hands, ladies.
Be honest, guys, when you play rock and sock and road worlds, it can only end one way.
And here we see the wild exchanges. Both fighters just swinging leather. This was right at the start of the bout. Both fighters just standing in the pocket, trading punches. This is like a movie. This is unbelievable.